Today I felt pain. I felt stuck in a haze, but there was no music to be played. I took the Lord's name in vain. God damn it, why can't things change? Frustration was coursing through my veins, belittling thoughts of what I thought was already a torn page. Just throw it to the wind is what I told myself. It's easier said than done. Headwind threw it back in my face, leaving no trace of praise to embody or embrace. These thoughts are crippling the rippling tide of my confidence. Coincidentally, mentally, there is a consequence. I should probably be the man I know to be confident. Troubling me cause I know how my time is spent. Away from my grandparents, my parents, my little sis. The ones I love, trust, live for. The pieces of these puzzles look more like a scripture. Hieroglyphics, an abstract painted picture. Maybe Picasso drew the lasso that wraps around my life's path. Imagine that, contorted and distorted, yet destined for greatness. Only if these paintings could sing, would you embrace it? Change has got me feeling complacent, as this hatred in my mind, it runs adjacent. I'm wishing that I could change it. I just want the best for you all. I apologize sometimes, I can't stand tall. Can't take the fall, can't be the one you can call. Fucking kill. For that, I feel pain. Just wish I could be there more. For that, I feel pain.